Hello and welcome to this session. In this session, we are going to discuss the following question, and the question says that draw a dilation of rectangle ABCD on a coordinate plane with A with the coordinates 3, 1, B with the coordinates 3, 2.5, C with the coordinates 5, 2.5, D with the coordinates 5, 1. Use origin as center and scale factor 2. Is ABCD similar to A prime, B prime, C prime, D prime? Explain your answer. We know that in dilation, if K is scale factor, then coordinates xy changes to kx, ky when center is at origin . With this key idea, we shall proceed to the solution. In this question, we need to draw a dilation of the rectangle ABCD on the coordinate plane. So first, we'll draw the given rectangle ABCD. In rectangle ABCD, we are given vertex A with the coordinates 3, 1, vertex B with the coordinates 3, 2.5, vertex C with the coordinates 5, 2.5, and vertex D with the coordinates 5, 1. So we are given vertex A with the coordinates 3, 1. So we label this point as A. Vertex B has coordinates 3, 2.5. So we label this point as B. Similarly, vertex C has coordinates 5, 2.5. So we label this point as C, and vertex D has coordinates 5, 1. So we label this point as D. Now we join A to B, B to C, C to D, and D to A, and we get the rectangle ABCD. Now we need to dilate this rectangle. And we are given the scale factor is 2. Now from the key idea, we know that in dilation, if K is the scale factor, then the coordinates xy changes to kx, ky when center is at origin. Now using the above key idea, we'll find new coordinates by multiplying each coordinate by scale factor 2. So we get A prime with the coordinates 3 into 2, that is 6, 1 into 2, that is 2, 6, 2, B prime with the coordinates 3 into 2, that is 6, 2.5 into 2, that is 5, so we get the coordinates 6, 5, C prime, that is 5 into 2, 10, and 2.5 into 2 is 5, so we get the coordinates of C prime as 10, 5, and D prime with the coordinates 5 into 2, 10, 1 into 2, 2, So we get the coordinates as 10, 2. Now we plot these points on the coordinate plane. We have point A prime with the coordinates 6, 2. So we mark this point as A prime. We have point B prime with the coordinates 6, 5. So we mark this point as B prime. We have point C prime with the coordinates 10, 5. So we mark this point as C prime. And similarly, we have D prime with the coordinates 10, 2. So we label this point as D prime. Now we join A prime to B prime, B prime to C prime, C prime to D prime and D prime to A prime to get the rectangle A prime, B prime, C prime, D prime, which is the dilated image of the rectangle ABCD. Now the next part of the question says, is ABCD similar to A prime, B prime, C prime, D prime? That is, we have to find whether the two figures are similar or not. First we see corresponding angles. Since both the figures are rectangles, so all angles would be 90 degrees. Thus we say that angle A is equal to angle A prime, that is equal to 90 degrees. Similarly, angle B is equal to angle B prime, that is 90 degrees. Angle C is equal to angle C prime, which is equal to 90 degrees. And angle D is equal to angle D prime, that is 90 degrees. So we can say that corresponding angles are same. We now see ratio of corresponding sides. First, we find the length of sides in original figure and we see that AB is equal to CD is equal to 1.5. Here we see that AB is equal to 1.5 and CD is also equal to 1.5. Also, AD is equal to BC is equal to 2. Here it is clear from the figure that length of AD is equal to 2 units. And similarly, BC is also equal to 2 units. Now, in the dilated figure, that is in rectangle A prime, B prime, C prime, D prime, the length of sides is A prime, B prime is equal to 3 is equal to C prime, D prime. We have A prime, B prime is equal to C prime, D prime is equal to 3. Also from the figure we can see that A prime, D prime is equal to 4 is equal to B prime, C prime. We have A prime, D prime is equal to B prime, C prime, that is equal to 4. Now ratio of the corresponding sides would be given by A prime B prime upon AB, which is equal to 3 by 1.5 will be equal to 30 upon 15, that is 2. Similarly, C prime D prime upon CD is given by 3 upon 1.5, that is 30 by 15, which is equal to 2. The ratio of A prime D prime to AD is given by 4 by 2, that is equal to 2, and ratio of B prime C prime to BC is also equal to 4 by 2, that is 2. Here we notice that ratio of all corresponding sides is same. So we can say that both the figures are similar. Thus we can say that rectangle ABCD is similar to rectangle A prime B prime C prime D prime, which is the required answer. This completes our session. Hope you enjoyed this session.